Finally, I feel quite good. I stay now in second position with, yeah, but the gaps between the first six, sevens are really, really close, but it was really important that I make nothing strange the first week, no big navigation mistakes, no crash, so everything looks fine and clear, so we can looking forward for a tough second week, but so far everything is in plan.
Yeah, we are a little bit further back than we'd like to be in that first week, but it's still a long second week to go. Anything can happen, and we'll just try and put our head down and do what we need to do.
So the first week was regular for me. Some good days, another one not so good. The first day was really hard. I lose a lot of time. The good thing is I start to feel better all day by day with the bike and everything and all the with the confidence. So today we have the rest day, so I enjoy a lot. So I now my batteries are really full, just to ready for a start this new week.
It was really, really nice. Sincerely, still cannot understand what I did, because something really unexpected. I already reached, let's say, my top target, because winning a stage is something that really I didn't expect. But I want to remain with my old target to get to the finish line and come back in one piece. It's only the first week we got another one in front, and I want to for sure to go to the end and enjoy these 6 days of riding into the desert.
We were on the podium here in 2020, but yeah, it wasn't the top steps. So it's been a little while since that top one's come for us, but we'll keep pushing and try and make it work for us this year.
Yeah, on day one or two, I have a really scary moment. There was like one riverbed. It was like 3-4 meters, and it getting much more deep, I think, during the rain. And I just was lucky to jump over, but the back wheel hit a little bit the wall. There I a little bit stretched my ankle. It was a bit painful after, but so far, I think it's normal to have some scary moments in a race like this, where you go every day, almost 400 kilometers in an open desert, as fast as you can do. But so far, I feel more and more comfortable. I get more and more used to it, used to the speed. So yeah, we feel good.
Won my first stage with all the great guys fighting with me. Was really, really nice. Then to open the road for a bit with the most experienced guy, but for sure, this won't be my last Dakar. I would like to come back and fight for the final podium.
So at the end was a good week. The positive point was I passed all that adversity. So I think I am ready now to start the second week and try to push more.